My name's Ashlee. I'm currently studying a Master's in Social Research. I work within the not-for-profit sector within child protection, and what attracted me to this unit in particular is being able to not just explore research design to be able to generate and promote better policy for my industry, but to be able to do it ethically. And not just research ethically, but look at my conduct and look at the conduct of others, and making sure that in doing that we're always promoting an ethical balance within industry and being able to do that with the academic knowledge as well. I feel like I've really benefited from this unit. I have enjoyed being able to mix with a group of people who also have like industry experience, and I really can see how this is going to benefit me in my career moving forward to be able to make changes to some of our state's most vulnerable people.